Hi everyone, welcome to Art with Miss Carlin. Today we are going to be making Matisse inspired collages. If you don't have collage material, you may feel free to just draw, and you can create different patterns in your background and in your collage through different drawing materials or even painting. So we are thinking mostly about Matisse's goldfish paintings, but if you are inspired by a different one, that's fine too. I'm excited to see your artwork. I started by drawing a large fishbowl on paper with one curvy line, a curvy line on the other end. Gonna come around, do the bottom of my fishbowl, and then the top. Just like this. Next, I'm creating a background for my collage. I'm thinking about Matisse's work, so I want to use as many different kinds of patterns. I can draw them, I can use fabric, I added texture onto my bowl, I can also use different kinds of paper. So now I'm using some paper and I'm going to create another pattern with my paper. I'm going to end by cutting out my fish. And then I found some other things that I'm going to use to even add more texture.
You don't know how this came to be. You don't know how this came to be.
Thanks for watching. Send us pictures of your collages.